Hello, I would like to present this cable car, which is inspired by the Téléphérique de l'Aiguille Rouge in the Les Arcs ski resort in France. It is made mostly of Lego, with only a few additional electronic components. It's controlled by an Arduino and controlled with a single button. You start it by pressing the button. The cable car accelerates and there's a magnetic sensor that counts the rotations of a wheel that the cable runs across. So when it counts the right number of revolutions, it slows the cable car down until it comes to a stop by pressing a button here. I'll show you again. I press the button, the cable car starts and accelerates, and then goes at the top speed until it gets the right amount of revolutions, then it slows down 3 times and slowly continues until it stops. When you press the button and press it again midway, it causes the cable car to stop. Then you can control it by pressing the button again, and it starts at a low speed because it's not sure where exactly the cabin was positioned, and you can stop it again and run it again in the other direction and stop it again. Run it, stop it, run it, stop it, run it. And it will not accelerate to the top speed because it's not sure of the position, but now the button has been pressed. The program knows exactly where the cabins are, so now it will run again at the top speed. The interesting thing about this cable car is that the motor is down here at the bottom, and there are two cables that support the cabins and one cable that that powers the cabin, that tows the cabin along the track. And the interesting thing is that at the top station there's a big weight. Actually, Lego was too light to function as a weight, so there's a bottle of water attached to the Lego weight. And I'll show you a detail of that. You can see that now the top cabin reaches the top, and there's still a little further that the bottom cabin needs to be pulled down, which moves the weight up. It freely moves up and down in these rails like this, and this design is a more or less exact copy of the actual mechanism of the original Aiguille Rouge cable car. We constructed this with my 8-year-old son, and we rather enjoyed the construction. Thanks for watching.